So yeah, we're gonna be going back home now after I just picked up my Dunkin' order and my Walmart order. And yeah, there was a lot of traffic going on over there on 60, swinging you over that way around about 60, but 98, which is nothing new because it's lunch. But then again, it's always like that. 60 at the intersection, that's just as bad. But I will see you guys in my next video. I have one coming up where it's going to be from, what is it, the downtown Lakeland Farmers Market, which is probably, this one's probably going to be going up after that one. After I upload that one, so it's probably going to be like weird, which is why I'm even mentioning it now, but this one's probably going to be going up after that one, or this one might be going up before that one. I haven't decided yet. It still depends on getting everything else situated. It's a little bit cooler. I'm going to try to go back out and get some more videos done. I got to get back into downtown Bartow and do another, a little bit of like a walking video for there. I might do one in downtown Lakeland. Show you some of the historic homes that are down there, some of the other buildings that are down there, kind of give you like an idea of what that looks like there too as well. But it's not when the farmer's market goes on. I don't know. Maybe it'll be on another Saturday and that one's going on. I haven't decided yet. It all depends on my work schedule. But we shall see, and I will get back on the road and I will see you guys in another video. But if you can see over here, there's some stores. There's a liquor store, there's beauty store, laundry, a doctor, nails, stereo and sound place, and then there's Boost Mobile, that Oprah's Beauty Supply. That's over on the other little section we just went past. There's also a little Caesars and what used to be a shooting thing, but that Oprah's Beauty thing has a little store off on the one side, and they're moving to the one spot, and then there's a furniture store, jewelry store, Dollar Tree. There's Broadway Diner. I haven't been in there in a while, but they were pretty good in there. And then besides that, all this, there's also, like, of course, Dunkin' Donuts. There's McDonald's. There's crap. I can't remember the name of the bank. I think it's Citrus Bank or something. And then there's also the hotel here. The apartments across the street. And I also did forget to mention, subscribe down below, click on the bell too, but get notified when I upload new videos. Try to go Sundays as like the main day that I do upload videos. Do about 7:30-ish in the morning. It all just depends if I actually remember. But I usually do try to do Sundays. There's sometimes usually the other days during the week. Wednesdays usually is a good day where I upload them. But subscribing costs nothing. It's free to you, free to me. Gives you something different to watch that's not TV. Oh yeah, and over there we see the food trucks that used to be Curly Tails Barbecue. And Jimmy's Seafood is now going over there. Because they were two food trucks that I think they're now just getting there, where they bought the building, leased the building, something like that. And they're putting in a new barbecue, or not barbecue, duh, that used to be a barbecue, but a seafood restaurant besides Catfish Country, which Bartow kind of really needs something different besides the typical fast food chains that's everywhere.